Hello, Colin.
Today is Ailey, anything that I own.
Really?
Yeah, I brought mine with me today.
Is this your girl from
LA? Okay. So if you've not got much time.
What was that last note?
Oh, right. But you see, if you hit a wrong note, or a violin, mm-hmm. or whatever, it's a great one for kids because.
Is it jumping flea or.
It is, yeah, the origin of the word goes back to.
This is a lovely sound.
Let's see who plays the uke in their house.
Can I start with a consonant, please?
You can indeed start today with S.
And another.
T.
And one more.
P.
A vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
E.
A consonant.
D.
Another consonant.
M.
A vowel.
U.
And a final consonant, please.
A final N.
To kick off today's show with.
Vowel, please.
All right, Nick. Start with O.
And another.
E.
And another, please.
A.
And a consonant.
G.
And another.
K.
And another.
D.
And another.
S.
And another.
N.
And a vowel, please.
And a final E.
You have their tash?
We've got six letters, so.
Please.
One large, five little coming up for you, Jack. First one of the day is 5, 1, ooh, 3, another 3, 8, and the large one, 75. And the target, 530.
Way one is 7.
7.
Times 75 is 525. Add 5.
Simples.
Straightforward.
Vowel, please.
Thank you, Nick. U.
And another.
O.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
C.
And another.
D.
And another, please.
P.
And another.
J.
And another.
L.
And a vowel, please.
Lastly, A.
So we've got an eight-letter word, which is cupola.
Forms a roof or a ceiling, so...
And also, if you'd like Susie to look into the origin of...
Rachel.
Thank you, Jack. T.
And another.
S.
And
W.
Vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
I.
Consonant.
N.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
R.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final G.
They were great letters, definitely.
Large and five small, please.
One large, five little coming up, Nick. And for the second time today, the numbers are 10, 4, 2, 5, 8, and the large one, 75. And the target to reach, 331. 3.
Times 4.
3, 3, 2.
And then 10 over 2 is 5, over the other 5 is 1. And take that away.
Marvellous. 3, 3, 1. Well done.
Next one.
Thank you, Jack. P.
And another.
H.
And one more.
M.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
O.
A consonant.
T.
And one more.
D.
And a final consonant, please.
A final S.
Please.
Thank you, Nick. I.
And another.
O.
And another.
E.
And a consonant, please.
W.
And another.
G.
And another.
D.
And another.
T.
And another.
B.
And a consonant, please.
The final T.
thinking of risking there.
I was thinking
Didn't spot that at all.
Six more, please.
Why not? Six little ones. See if this can put some daylight between the two of you. Let's get a challenge at least. These little ones are 9, 2, 4, 9, 8, and 1. And the target, 322.
Times 4.
9 times 9, 81 times 4 is, equals rather, 324.
And then take away the 2.
Perfect, 322.
Nice. And Nick?
Times 4.
32.
And then 9 plus 1.
10.
Times those together.
320.
Add the 2.
And then add the 2. Another 322. Well done.
Vowel, please.
Thank you, Nick. A.
And another.
E.
And another.
U.
And a consonant.
S.
And another.
T.
And another.
N.
And another.
L.
And another.
R.
And a vowel, please.
And a final E.
Anything to add to that,
please?
Thank you, Jack. N.
And another.
R.
And another.
Z.
Vowel.
I.
And another.
E.
And one more.
O.
A consonant.
R.
Another consonant.
N.
And a final consonant, please.
A final F. U.
And another.
A.
And another.
O.
And a consonant.
N.
And another.
R.
And another.
C.
And another.
T.
And another.
G.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one, E.
Talk to me, Tasha, what do we got?
So we've got...
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Jack. H.
And another.
N.
And another.
V.
A vowel.
A.
One more vowel.
O.
A consonant.
S.
A vowel.
I.
A consonant.
B.
I'll finish with a vowel, please.
Finish with A.
Spanish.
Yes.
Yeah.
One large, five small, please.
One large. There's a teapot at stake here, Nick. Oh, my gosh. You've come all this way. One large and five little. Well, you need something tricky because you need to beat Jack on this round. Let's see if you can do it. Final numbers of the week. 7, 9, 1, 4, 6, and the large on 100. And the target, 815.
7 plus 1.
Is 8.
Times by 100.
800.
Oh, yeah.
And then 9 and 6.
Oh, no! From Jack, and a crucial conundrum coming up.
Because we will be finishing this week. Be lucky, boy. But, hey, Jack, that's 2 wins on... Good stuff. Enjoy your...
Back to my dancer, so we'll do some of that over
crazy,
the weekend.
Crazy, isn't it?
See if he knows the Quran.
Back...